a hard bit. We still have to go back to... Oh, no. I knew this was coming up. I was ready for it. Oh, well. I've done it again. Where I went, I presume, or someone went right over there.
Yeah.
I stalled it on it and I can't do it again. Oh. That's exactly what I did. No, you won't. No, you won't. We, I will.
I was trying to avoid you just through the puddle, but I took it away.
I've got a waterproof box. I'm waterproof.
Lovely clean water coming off the hill.
Yeah. It used to be nice and deep there. So I've used to dam that.
Well, I've already had me soaking for today, so that bit where you saw me stuck and Hugh was waiting to come back to check on you.
Oh yeah.
I saw a route round and I was convinced it must be deep. I never looked. It's only that bloody deep.
Oh no.
Oh anyway.
Truth. Ah. Oh dear, oh dear. I can't stop though. My front, back brake on, it didn't lock up. I suppose it's a good job. Angle like that. First. That was naughty, wasn't it?
Yes, yes.
Oh.
Yeah, I won't rush to bring Amanda over that.
No.
She might find that downhill just a little bit stressful and time consuming.
Yeah. Very nasty. Yep. This will get washed away though.
Yes.
It's all lit. Ah.